We're talking about heroes this morning. Why children need them. That's today's Keiki Talk with Dr. Allana Coffee. Good morning to you. Welcome.
Good morning.
Yeah, Tina Turner is one of those, you don't go there.
Untouchable.
And Whitney Houston. Don't touch.
Untouchable.
What is a hero? From a Keiki's perspective, what's
a hero? Right. A hero is someone that's behaved and done something morally, ethical, and extraordinary. Something that normal, everyday people aspire towards. Something that we just don't do. But I should say there's a difference between a hero, a role model, and an idol. And these are things that children are grappling with every day.
Every day. And a lot of them choose to look at athletes or musical artists as heroes, but why are heroes important for our children?
Okay, they're super important because I think that human beings historically have always had them. We have evidence where humans have always had heroes dating back to the ancient Greeks. Like, we like a winner story, right? We like a hard luck story that's turned good. So heroes are something that's ubiquitous. All kids find them. It's important because they can be spoon-fed these heroes by media, movies, music. There's certain elements that are targeting our children at very young ages, 6, 7, 8, and those representations may not be something that is consistent with our family values.
Right.
But we might have a child that's got a hero, and we didn't know that that was someone they were idolizing.
Yeah, so some of those heroes provide us hope, they find us guidance, but how do we help our child find the right one?
So, you know, we tell them who our heroes are, right? We have a talk story time every day, making sure that those values, if we're coming off of a holiday, say Martin Luther King Jr. Day, why only once a year do we talk about those things? So we can talk about the Mahatma Gandhis and, you know, the Dalai Lamas, every day in our lives, examples of, hey, that human being is acting consistently with some of these role models, hero people, and really minimizing some of the media representations.
Yeah. And we're looking at this information on our screen right now. Yeah. The viewers at home are, and they don't have to be perfect. Our heroes, quote, don't have to be perfect.
Right.
Tell me what's it like to be perfect. I want to know. But yeah, they don't have to be perfect.
I think a hero is really someone who's faced some adversity and survived it. They've pushed through, like, say, a Bethany Hamilton, somebody that's right here at home that we can look to very quickly and see that, you know, she's just a girl, like, you know, well, not like you, but like the rest of us, and she's pushed through. And oftentimes our heroes are not perfect people. They're just people who've persevered. They've showed tenacity.
I love the topic.
Yeah, it's
so
great.
So we don't need another hero? Yeah, sometimes we do.
Oh, come on, man. You're my hero. That's why I'm here.
We'll see you next in a couple of weeks.
Yeah.
Dr. Allana Coffee joining us.